In this question, this is the function which is given, and it is asking to find maximum value of y and minimum value of y. For finding maximum value or minimum value, we will have to differentiate this function first. So differentiation of this function, that is dy by dx, will be equal to 6x square minus 30x plus 36x. And this dy by dx must be equal to 0. So our function will be x square minus 5x plus 6 equals 0. So we'll have x minus 3 multiplied with x minus 2 equal to 0. That is x equals to 2 or 3. And further, we'll have to differentiate once again this d2y by dx square. So this function will be 12x minus 30. And now we will have to check at these points at x equal to 2 or 3 whether this function is less than 0 or greater than 0. So value of d2y by dx square at x equal to 2 will be equal to 12 multiplied with 2 minus 30. Result is minus 6, which is of course less than 0. So at this point of x equal to 2, we'll get maximum value. So maximum value of y, that is y max, will be 2 multiplied with 2 power 3 minus 15, 2 square plus 36 into 2 plus 11. So by solving, we'll get as y maximum equals 39. Now for minimum value, we'll have to find the value of d2y by dx square at x equal to 3. See, for this it will be 12 into 3 minus 30. This result is 6, which is greater than 0. So as we see, d2y by dx square at x equal to 3 is 6, which is greater than 0. So at this point, we'll have minimum value. So y minimum will be by putting x equal to 3 in this function, which we'll get as 3 square plus 36 into 3 plus 11. And by solving, we'll get this as y minimum equal to 30. So these are our desired result of maximum value, which is 39, and the minimum value, which is 38, for the question asked.